Hello students, good morning. I am your story and drawing teacher. And today I am going to tell you a story of a story of three little pigs. So let us start.
Dear students, we will start our day by saying a prayer. Come on students, join your hands and close your eyes. And repeat after me. Dear God, be with me through this day. Guide me in all I do and say, at home, at school, at play. God bless my mommy and daddy too. God bless me and you. God bless everyone. God bless everything.
Are we ready? Alright. So once there were three little pigs. When their mommy told them, I want you to live a life on your own. So go and build a house of your own and live a life of your own. So all the three little pigs started walking together and they were looking for things because first they need to build a house. Yes, a house. So the first little pig, he saw a man coming on a bullock cart full of straw. Yes, straw. So he asked the man, can I have that straw? I need to build my house. My mother told me to do so. The man agreed and he gave him that cart of straw. So the little pig started building his house and he was working very hard. He was working very hard to build his house out of straw. And the second little pig, he was walking and walking when he saw a man carrying a bundle of sticks. Yes, sticks. So he requested the man, can I have those sticks? My mommy told me to build a house for myself. Can I have those sticks, please? The man agreed and he gave him those sticks. So he started building his house. And he was working hard, so he started building his house out of sticks. And he was getting tired, but he was still working hard. And the third little pig, he was walking and walking and looking out for the perfect thing when he saw a man carrying loads of bricks. Bricks, yes. So he thought that I will make my house out of bricks. But for that, he need to request the man to give him the bricks. So he requested the man, can you please give me those bricks? I need it to build my house. And the man agreed and he got the bricks. But to build a house out of bricks was a task, a tough task. So he started building a house, brick by brick, brick by brick. He started building his house and he was getting very tired. So when he was building his house, again, brick by brick, brick by brick, and his house was finished. It was done and he was happy. And now it was time for all the three pigs to rest. And when they were resting and they were enjoying, there was a wolf standing behind a tree. Yes, a wolf looking at them. And what was he doing? Why he was standing behind the tree? He had a plan. And the plan was to eat up those pigs one by one. So he thought that he will go and knock on the first house. That was made up of straw. So he knocked on the door. Knock, knock. Knock, knock. The pig asked, who is there? The wolf replied, I am the wolf. Please open the door. The pig was scared and he said, I will not let you in by my hair of chinny chin chin. The wolf said, "Then I'll huff, I'll puff, and I'll blow your house away." And he huffed and he puffed and the house blew up. And the pig was scared, so he ran to the second pig's house that was made up of sticks. Yes, he hid there and he asked his brother that there's a wolf. But the wolf didn't stop. He went to the second house. He knocked on the door. Knock, knock. Knock, knock. This time he was angry. Knock, knock. And the second pig asked, "Who is there?" The wolf said, "I am the wolf. Open the door." The pig said, "Not by a hair of my chinny chin chin. I will not open the door." The wolf says, "Now I'll huff, I'll puff, I will blow your house away." And his mouth blew up. Both the brothers, they were scared and they ran to the third house. That was made up of bricks. So they ran there and they told their third brother that there's a wolf after us. Please help us. Now the wolf was even more angry and he went to the third house of bricks and he knocked at the door. Knock, knock. Knock, knock. And the pig asked, "Who is there?" He was very calm. He asked, "Who is there?" The wolf says, "I am the wolf. Open the door." The pig says, "I will not open the door. No, no, no. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin." Now the pig was angry. The wolf started thinking, "He's not scared of me." He says, "Open the door, otherwise I'll huff, I'll puff, I'll blow your house away." Nothing happened to the brick house. Yes, it was strong. Nothing happened to the brick house. And all the pigs, they were happy that they are safe. All the brothers were happy. But now, the wolf was very angry. He was thinking what to do. He thought that, "Okay, I will enter from the chimney." Now, the third pig was very, very clever. He decided to keep a pot of boiling water in the chimney. And when the wolf was climbing up, 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 and he went jumped from the chimney, what happened to him? He screamed, "Ah!" because he was burned and he was dead. And all the three pigs, they ate a soup of the wolf. They were happy. So, that's the end of the story of Three Little Pigs. So, I hope you all enjoyed, and it's time to say bye-bye.